Autumn is very amazing to me, this young lady. I don't know if you've heard of her or even seen her, but she and her brother had to hit life pretty early. When they were just teenagers, they literally had no address. There was no house for them to live in. Her mom just passed away. And then their father lost his job, lost the house. And before they were in foster care, they literally, the dad and the kids, lived in a yellow delivery truck.
I can't even imagine.
That was home. They had canned food and boxes. That's what they ate out. 60 Minutes even caught up to them. This was like, I think it was 2011?
Yeah.
Something like that, where there was a story on this teenager. She was only 14, 15 years old, and then her younger brother then had to go into foster care. But when that 60 Minute show aired, Stetson University president saw it.
Mm-hmm.
He's like, I want to do something for these kids. I'm going to give them a full scholarship. So when it's time for them to go to college, they can have the scholarship.
They both got the scholarship.
Both got the scholarship, including Autumn. Well, it's 10 years later. Mm-hmm. Autumn went through Stetson University, and she's graduating on the dean's list.
What?
Yeah.
She also, I guess in that story, had to become a mama to her brother.
Big time.
A role she was not prepared for, but really lived up to it.
Well, after dad lost the house and then they lost the delivery truck, they went to foster care.
Yeah.
And it was really tough on both Autumn and her younger brother. But they went through it. She was able to get through that because at 17 years old, she got into a really good family, a big family, and they helped her get to Stetson University. The president there said, I'm going to honor this. You've got a full ride. You're going all the way through. So now on the dean's list. Just graduated, and she plans to continue on to law school.
Wow.
Yeah.
So it makes you think, you know, when you think, oh, this is too hard, I can't do it.
Mm-hmm.
Think about Autumn.
Yeah.
Everything that she overcame to get to where she is today.
And by the way, her younger brother,
he
is at Stetson, and he's like a sophomore right now. So he's going to graduate, probably on the dean's list, just like his big sister did.
Congratulations to Autumn.
I'm telling you. There's any good news through a COVID-19, it's Autumn and her brother. That's-